So I think that I mentioned before, and I'll say it again, I can be a little harsh on myself sometimes. And I think the combination of being like hyper aware and critical, but also ambitious, means that I'm probably a little harsher than I need to be. And I just feel somewhere down the line, I never really forgave myself for the mistakes that happened in my career early on.